I'm a decorative painter and I have my own business, so I use my bike to commute to various job sites because I find it to be so much more fun. It's exercise. I like the friendliness of it, that I get to interact with people. I get to smell the linden trees in bloom. I get to stop and start without worrying about a parking spot. I might potentially go out to get groceries on my bike. I might go to the farmer's market. It's good for my mental health. Really saved my mental health. In fact, that's how I started riding a bike. To everybody who's driving a car, please pay constant attention to what's going on in front of you and to the sides of you. How a 1 second glance at your phone could cause somebody the loss of their life. I ride in this dress all over the place, and I don't feel like you need any other special gear. Just a bike that fits you, and it doesn't have to cost a fortune. It could be old. So if you want to ride a bike, be visible, be audible, have on lights, back and front light, bell, be alert, wear your helmet, never let your guard down, but have fun.